This morning, Oklahoma City police say a suspect is on the run after crashing into a house. He also crashed into two other cars near I-240 and Penn overnight. You can see the damage to the garage door in the video here and also the damage to the vehicles. No one was hurt, but that homeowner tells us when she heard the crash, she ran outside to see what happened. She says she saw someone slumped over the steering wheel before running back to grab her gun. When she came back out, that driver was gone.